Okay, Saturday morning, October 20. Ready. Little Sunia with a rather full-feeling tummy in my arm. No. Yeah.
The parasites. We'll go with your somebody's being in this, okay?
Yeah.
I don't want to think of the alternative.
Uh-huh.
Because it's not very nice.
Yeah.
Maybe some fresh water for you. You go fluffy.
Fresh water. You groan when you put weight on.
Sunia, go say hi to your viewers.
When it's cold, doesn't want to.
Good morning. That knock moved here. The Great Mall was still making Ford cars.
Argus. Okay.
Told you, she's getting, yeah.
I think she found a nice big fork of meat. She didn't want to share it. Yeah, oh my goodness. I told you to own and mantle your food, and very good, little Sunia. Okay, as usual, everybody's eager to eat. In the back dish, can't talk this morning, is Mama Cat and Growler. In the front, we have Freddy. Next to Freddy is Fluffy. Next to Fluffy is little Sunia. Jay put the plates down, and Sunia was at this plate by herself, so he brought over Fluffy to kind of even things out a little. And little Sunia growled. Now, I've been telling her she needs to own and mantle her place so that she gets her food. I think she finally learned the lesson. So,
look at her getting right in there.
My task is complete with her. She has become quite a young lady who can handle things herself. She is, when we first were feeding them, she was one the smallest, she still is, but she also had very small frame about her, like not enough flesh on her, and she has filled out. Well, she's filled out really nicely over the last month or so, and we think there's somebody who's giving her food, and we're all happy for that. And of course, we're giving her food as well, so she's not a starving kitten any longer. She is a nicely filled out cat. They're about 7 months old. Everybody, don't know why, except for Mama Cat, has congregated to the front dish. So, yeah. Oh, there goes the little Sunia. She's going to go in the back and help her mom. Maybe. Growler's tail's kind of in the plate. And their breakfast this morning is their dry food and ocean whitefish pate, friskies, and not friskies, Safeway Select. I'm finishing up a couple of those cans and then they'll be totally on friskies. But yep, they're liking it just fine. And we're gonna head on. Okay, we're back. Mama Cat, who isn't here on a regular basis post-breakfast time, is here. And she knows that Jay's the one with the treats. Whoops. Rustly leaves. This is the time of the year leaves are dropping off the trees by the sidewalk and startled her. Fluffy, you sitting there so pretty. He's got a treat for you, little Sunia. There you go. And on the concrete curb by the back fence, we have Freddy on the left, Growler on the right of him. Good morning. Mama Cat is... There's some dry food left over, so she's eating that. This is little Sunia. The multicolored brown one here, that's a little Sunia, and the orange tabby is Fluffy. Sure you don't want a kitty?
Very good.
She took it without ripping your hand apart.
Mama.
Yeah.
Thank you. Fluffy being so good.
I don't know how did we manage that.
Got to restock here.
Yeah, just trying to Oh, look at Mama Kitty. She knows what that is. She's like, I know. There's good stuff. So yes, there's a little bit, not much, dry food left on their plates. But pleases me that we're evidently providing enough food, that it's feeding them, that they're not gobbling it down and having it, and wishing they had more. Fluffy, behave. Jay's looking for the bigger pieces that he can put in his, between his fingers and have protection from a cat taking it out of his hands. These are small size treats. I think most of the treats out there are pretty small in size. That's Mama Cat eating it right out of his hand. Little Sunia learned her mantling lessons very well. It's in the palm of his hand, Fluffy. Oh, there it is. Her nose knows. Oh, Freddy, you were looking so handsome there. Yes, you are. He's as handsome as you can be. He has become quite a handsome cat. Yeah, got the spot. Okay. Yes, and you guys are precious. Just precious. And Mama Kitty, you're becoming a little more sociable. You will always be feral, I would say, but yeah. Very pretty cat. Okay, we're gonna close down and head on home. Oh, and the gate to our park, they keep it locked at night. Hadn't been unlocked this morning. Usually somebody's there to unlock it before we get there, but it wasn't, so we did not get to go into Alviso Adobe Park, and yes, I will be letting the city of Milpitas know they failed because the park is supposed to be open to the general public by 8 a.m. And that we stood there for 10 minutes hoping someone would come, and they didn't. So I'll let them know they ruined our walk. No, they didn't ruin it, but I was disappointed I could not go in. Anyway, we're heading on home. We'll see the cats tomorrow. You guys be good, be safe. Young'uns, stay off the street. We love you.